Very good morning, children. So welcome back to the class. So in this video, we are going to learn a small moral story. Okay, it is about a small child who is trying to do something. Okay, let us suppose you are doing something and you are unable to do that. For example, you want to draw a picture of a tree. Okay, you want to draw a picture of a tree and you are unable to draw. What will you do? You have to try again. Okay, you have to try one time, two times, three times. Okay, unless you get a good picture of the tree, you have to try. Okay, there will be difference. First time when you are drawing, you might draw something like this. Okay. First time if you are drawing in this way, second time once again you will try and you do something like this, like this, like this, like this, okay? Then again if you are doing third time, you might draw like this, okay? Again if you try, you can draw a neat picture of a tree, okay? This was your first time, this was your second time, this was your third time, and this is your fourth time. What I want to say is, if you want to do something, if you are not getting that in the first attempt itself, you have to try for second time, try for third time, and after this, definitely you will get this in the result. Okay, so this is a small story about a boy who is trying and trying, unless, let us see through the story, what is he doing? Okay. Open your course book and turn to page number 11 of volume 2. Once upon a time, there was a little boy who loved to hammer nails. The boy had many toys and games, but more than anything, he liked to sit at his workbench and tap nails into blocks of wood. So, once there was a small boy. He has lots of toys, lots of games to play, but he loved to do hammer nails. Okay, nails means you can see here in the picture one. What is this person doing here? Okay, he's trying to fix a wooden thing here with the help of a nail and all these tools he is using and hammering nails. Okay. Suppose we hammer nails on the walls so that we can we can fix the wall clock there, okay? Or for something or the other purpose, we hammer nails on the walls like this. See, this is the nail. Can you see? This is the nail. Okay. So this child, he was having lots of games, lots of toys to play, but he loved to hammer nails. Okay, you can see here, these are the nails. Nails are nothing but not the nails of your fingers, children. That which we fix here on the, which we hit on the walls here to fix something there. Okay, then one day his father gave him three new huge nails. These three nails were very much longer and broader than any nails he had ever seen. He knew that it would take a long time to hammer them into his piece of wood. He began that afternoon, tap, tap, tapping the new nails, taking turns, hammering each nail a bit before moving on to the next. Very slowly, they began to disappear into the wooden block. So what happened? This child was very much interested in hammering the nails into some wooden. Okay? Let us suppose he is hammering the nails on a bench. His father gave him three nails. How many nails? Three nails his father gave him. Okay. Then the boy started to do his work in the afternoon itself. Okay. He was hitting hard, very hard. The nails were very longer and broader. It was very tough for him. Still, he tried, and he is hammering on the nails. Slowly, these nails are getting into the wood here. You can see he is hammering. గుచ్చి లోపలికి వెళ్తున్నాయి అమ్మా. ఓకే ద లేడీస్ ఇట్ వాస్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ డిన్నర్ టైం అండ్ ద బాయ్ డిసైడెడ్ టు పుట్ అవే హిస్ హ్యామర్. హి లెఫ్ట్ ద వుడెన్ బ్లాక్ అండ్ నెయిల్స్ ఆన్ హిస్ వర్క్ బెంచ్ అండ్ ప్లాన్డ్ టు ఫినిష్ ద నెయిలింగ్ ద నెయిల్స్ ఫర్ ద నెక్స్ట్ డే. సూన్ ఆఫ్టర్ ద బాయ్ లెఫ్ట్ ద ఫస్ట్ నెయిల్ బిగన్ టు ట్విస్ట్ హిస్ హోల్ స్టార్టెడ్ ద అదర్ టు నెయిల్స్. సో వాట్ హ్యాపెన్ చిల్డ్రన్ హియర్ because suppose these are the three nails, okay? The boy is hammering on these nails and he is trying to put these nails into a wooden bench. So what happened? It was night time. It was the time for dinner. So this boy, he went for dinner to have his food. He started to do. He decided to do his work the next day. So what happened when this boy went away? So this is the first nail. This is the second nail. This is the third nail. This first nail is moving here and there. It started to move like this. It is trying to come out of this. Okay. The boy. This is the bench now. This is the bench and these nails are inside the bench till half. Okay. These nails, the boy hit at them very hard and till here they are inside the wooden block now or they are inside the bench. Now what happened when the boy left out for dinner? After some time, this first nail started to move here and there. It is moving, rotating like this. It is trying to come out of this bench. Okay. Turn the page to page number 12. Hey, what do you think you are doing? Cried the second nail. Yeah, said the third. I'm going to try to get out this hole, said the first nail. I don't want to be stuck in this piece of wood for the rest of my life. Then, when this first nail is moving here and there, the second nail is asking, hey, what are you doing? Why are you trying to come out? Then, this third nail also is asking the same. What happened to you? Why are you coming out? Then the first nail is saying, no, I don't want to be stuck in this wooden block for the rest of my life. I don't want to be in this wooden block. I want to come out. Okay. I don't want to spend my life in this wood. I want to come out of this. Okay. But we are nails, said the second nail. We get hammered into pieces of wood. That is what we do. Suit yourself, said the first nail, and he continued to huff and puff, slowly but surely, squeezing himself up, 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 and got most of himself out of the hole. So what happened? These two nails, they are saying to the first nail, we are nails, we are not human beings, we are nails, okay? We are placed somewhere in the wooden blocks, okay, in the wooden planks. This is what we do. We are not meant to. We are not meant for any other purpose. What is the purpose of a nail? Either it will be in the wall or in the wooden planks, wooden blocks, somewhere like this. So these two nails, they are saying to the first nail, don't come out of this. Okay. Then the first nail did not listen. It is trying, moving here and there. After a long time, it slowly came a little bit up like this here. Okay? It came like this here. Okay? It has loosened itself. Okay? Then it came upwards. After all the struggle and efforts, the first nail grew exhausted and took a nap, joining the other two nails that had fallen asleep much earlier. So it reached a little bit up here. Then what happened? It was also very exhausted after climbing and it fell asleep. It slept off. The next day, the boy came to his workbench to continue his hammering. That's weird, he thought. How did this first nail get so much higher than the others? Then what happened? The next day, the boy came again to do his incomplete work. He came to hammer the nails again. But what is this boy seeing here? This first nail is coming upwards here. You can see here. The first nail is Here on the second and third days are in great places. The boy is very much surprised. How? What is this? How did this happen? Yesterday I have been fixing this tree here. Okay, half of the nails were inside this bench. How come is this first day up like this? The boy is wondering. The boy is also very much surprised. He began tap tap tapping on the nails again, but spent most of the time hammering on the first nail down so that it would be even with the others. Then the boy started to tap again on his first nail. Okay, he spent most of the time on his first nail, and again these three, he has done the these three nails equally. Okay. Finally, when it was dinner time again, the boy put up his hammer and left for the night. As soon as he was gone, the first nail began to huff and puff, straining to get himself out of the wood. "Can't you see that it's hopeless?" asked the second nail. "Yeah," said the third nail. "A nail that sticks out gets hammered down." Again, the next day, the boy started to hammer. Then again, he made this first nail to get down like this, and these three nails are in equal position. He left out for dinner, to have dinner, he went again. As soon as the boy went, the first nail again, it is trying and straining itself, making efforts to come out of this bench. Okay, it is trying to loosen itself. The first nail said, "I'm going to get out of this piece of wood, no matter what it takes." "But we are nails," said the second one, frowning. "We get hammered into pieces of wood, that's what we do." "Yeah," said the third nail. "Where do you think you're going to go anyway?" "Up there," said the first nail, nodding in the direction of the boy's caution. Then again, the first nail is talking to these two nails and saying, "At any cost, whatever might happen, I will try and I will come out of this bench. I'm not going to be here with you." Then the second nail is asking, "Where do you want to go? Where will you go?" "Isn't it? Well, this nail is not willing to be here. Then where will you go?" The second nail is asking. Then the first nail is replying, "I will go there in that shelf. There are some toys kept there. I will be there." There were cars, boats, blocks, and of course the boy's hammer. "Haha," scoffed the second and third nail. "You think you belong there? You are a nail, not a toy." But the first nail did not care. He just kept on wriggling back and forth, trying to get loose. So what happened? The second and third nails, they are asking, "Where do you want to go after getting out of this?" Then it is replying, "I go in the shelves." What was there in the shelves? The cars, toys, books, all these things were there. Along with all these things, the hammer was also there. So, then again, these first nail, it is starting to move here and there, it is trying. It is struggling hard to come out of this. Okay, the efforts of the first nail are continuous. The next day, the boy came back to his workbench to find that the first nail had driven itself almost out of the hole. "There is something strange about this nail," he thought. "It seems even higher today than it was yesterday." So the boy spent most of the afternoon hammering on the first nail until it was in the same height as the others. Only then did he continue to tap the others further into the hole. So the, what happened to him? The next day the boy came again. "What do you see again?" "He has seen that the first nail is again coming upwards." But the boy was also very surprised. "What is this happening?" Then the boy tapped again on the first nail again. Then again, he made these three nails in the equal position. So, the nail is coming up, and the boy is looking hard and fixing it in the same place again. Okay, so students, let us meet in the next video to see what happens to the nail. Okay, I hope you are understanding.